bad. Because this show will melt your face off.